awesome, the Slag Brothers rock and gravel in their Bouldermobile. Select an individual track to race around. And now, here they are, the most daredevil group of Dabby drivers to ever whirl their wheels in the wacky races, competing for the title of World's Wackiest Racer. 3, 2, 1, go! Sergeant Blast and Private Meatley in the Army Surplus Special. Can you finish in first in the Wacky Cup League? Welcome to the opening round of the Snowfall Peaks Wacky Cup Challenge. 3, 2, 1, go! Final lap. are the Wacky Racers again. And the Surplus 6 is the winner. In second place is Penelope Pitstop. And in third are Clover Bear and Luke.
Shut up!
Welcome to the next round of the Snowfall Peaks Wacky Cup Challenge. 3, 2, 1, go!
You'll never win the race now! Welcome to the next round of the Snowfall Peaks Wacky Cup Challenge. 3, 2, 1, go! Challenge. Wait a minute.
You're in first place.
It's the second lap.
It's like the other cars are standing still.
Good thing number six is an off-road vehicle.
Don't you know we've got a race to win?
You've been locked. It's the third and final lap.
I think my breath touched up.
With only a few miles to go to the finish line, the drivers give it all they've got.
Oh, no!
Gosh, I'm proud, Todd.
We're at the finish line. The winner is car number six, Sergeant Blast and Private Meekly. The Crimson Hay Baler is second. And the Arkansas Chuckabuck comes in third.
We made it!
Welcome to the final round of the Snowfall Peaks Wacky Cup Challenge.
Don't you know we got a race to win?
3, 2, 1, go!
Just making up for lost past summer blues. You best wonders for my hair. I'll make for a hair party. Select an individual track to race around. And now, here they are, the most daredevil group of dappy drivers who ever whirl their wheels in the wacky races, competing for the title of World's Wackiest Racer. 3, 2, 1, go!
Out of the way! And a boy, Meekly!
Ladies first!
Now there, Penelope, my dear! Boulder Mobile is second. And in third are Sergeant Blast and Private Meekly.